Every person who loses his or her life is extremely distressing. I am very, very sad for what has happened in Bangalore. And I do hope the government of Karnataka will take all the steps that are necessary to bring the culprits to book and to ensure the safety and protection of every citizen of Karnataka.